Hello, Kiss. I'm so happy to see you. We learned to compare numbers using the number line in previous lessons. In today's lesson, we are learning to compare numbers of objects. Are you excited? Let's begin. Look. We have 5 stars and 3 balls. If we pair a star with a ball, then 2 stars are unpaired because there are more stars than balls. Or there are fewer balls than stars. So we say the number of stars is more than the number of balls, or the number of balls is less than the number of stars. Next, we have 4 hats and 4 crowns. If we pair a hat with a crown, then each hat is paired with a crown, because there is an equal number of hats and crowns. So we say the number of hats is equal to the number of crowns, or the number of crowns is equal to the number of hats. I hope you understand more than, less than, or equal to. Now, let's have some practice. Look, we have 6 apples and 4 bananas. Is the number of apples more than, less than, or equal to the number of bananas? Let's pair an apple with a banana, then 2 apples are unpaired because there are more apples than bananas. So the number of apples is more than the number of bananas. Next, we have 6 oranges. Is the number of apples more than, less than, or equal to the number of oranges? Let's pair an apple with an orange. Then each apple is paired with an orange because there is an equal number of apples and oranges. So the number of apples is equal to the number of oranges. Next, we have 7 lemons is the number of apples. More than, less than, or equal to the number of lemons. Let's pair an apple with a lemon. Then one lemon is unpaired because there are fewer apples than lemons. So the number of apples is less than the number of lemons. Now we have a number of bees and butterflies is the number of bees more than, less than, or equal to the number of butterflies. First, let's count to find the number of bees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, let's count to find the number of butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's pair a bee with a butterfly. Then two butterflies are unpaired because there are fewer bees than butterflies. So the number of bees is less than the number of butterflies. Now we have a number of pigs and chickens is the number of pigs more than, less than, or equal to the number of chickens. First, let's count to find the number of pigs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next, let's count to find the number of chickens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's pair a pig with a chicken. Then each pig is paired with a chicken because there is an equal number of pigs and chickens. So the number of pigs is equal to the number of chickens. Great! You've finished the lesson. I hope you enjoyed. Bye for now and see you soon.